Authorities in southern Minnesota are investigating after a child died from a gunshot. According to the Jackson County Sheriff's Office, someone in Heron Lake called 911 on Wednesday saying there was an injured child. Authorities learned that a gun went off inside the home and that the bullet hit the child. Paramedics took them to the hospital, but the child died. Now officials are trying to figure out what exactly happened.